175 pounds. This is Division II, State of Ohio, Wrestling 2023 State Championship. Opening round here, round of 16. Lincoln Shulaw there, right in the middle with the green ankle band. He is from Columbus DeSales. His opponent, Sam Loghenry, from New Lexington. And we went 2-1, quickest exchange there. Shulaw trying for a takedown on the edge here. Lincoln Shulaw from DeSales. He's a sophomore, winning his district. He's currently ranked 3 at this weight. To that arm, but cannot convert strength of Shulaw. 2-1, 1:10 left in the first. From New Lexington is a senior, 46-9 record. Shulaw has lost 6 times and has won 35 times coming into this bout. Short time, 13 seconds left, 12 seconds to be exact. Left in the first, now blood time. 2-1, Shulaw in the lead. Short time left in the first. 10 seconds left. 2-1. There's a leg snag by Shulaw. And short time left. We're going to scramble into the second period. No points awarded on that exchange. 2-1 in favor of the sophomore from DeSales. Shulaw now 4-1 with 1:26 left in period number 2. This match at 175 brought to you by Defense Soap. Defend what you have built.
Oh,
Shula looking for two and gets it. 6-1 now. Go potentially dangerous on the knee or leg or whatever's happened down there. It's 6-1. 1:39 left. Attempt by Shulaw after the escape, given up, so two trying to be added, and full Nelson penalty, 7-2 now Shulaw, 1:22 left. Seconds left. Score is 9-2. To 2 in favor of Shulaw, Lincoln Shulaw, the winner from DeSales.